Police in two counties are investigating recent luggage thefts at airports. One incident happened on Maui, the other on Kauai. Brent Ramadna joins us with more. Brent.
Joe Chaz Kabatbat said he got off his plane and went to the baggage claim to get his luggage. He even saw his bag when it was on the baggage carousel. But before it could make its way to him, it vanished.
I didn't see my bag. It didn't pass me.
It's the last thing you want to deal with after traveling. You get to the baggage claim and your bags are gone. But for Chaz Kabatbat, he saw his bag. It just wouldn't be going home with him.
I walked towards the baggage claim. And I seen my bag come out. It was about the fourth bag that came up, and then it dropped down onto the carousel. I mean, like where it goes around. So instead of chasing it, I just stayed there.
And that's the last time he saw his bag, because he says it was stolen.
It's just scary that, you know, some people do that kind of stuff.
The Department of Transportation tells us baggage theft is rare. But in May, Maui police released this surveillance video of a woman accused of stealing two bags at Kahului Airport. We also reached out to Hawaiian Airlines. The airline Kabatbat was flying, and a spokeswoman told us that while they did not have statistics, theft of baggage does occur on occasion, and this is something airlines, airport authorities, and the TSA take very seriously.
You know, all that kind of stuff can be replaced, but I mean, you know, just principle thing.
As for security cameras, DOT officials say they are trying to find out if the cameras were working. And since the incident, Kabatbat has filed a police report and says in the future, he'll keep a closer eye on his bag. As for safety tips, experts say always make sure to keep valuables in a carry-on rather than putting them in a checked bag. Also, if you believe your bag has been stolen, notify authorities immediately. Brent Ramadna, KHON 2 News.